If you don't want to serve God, shift. Don't be a hypocrite. If you want to serve God, serve God. If you don't want to serve God, shift. You serve God with your mouth, but your body is not among them. You serve God with your mouth because you want to gain something from God. But your body, anyway, it's the body that will rot in hell. Also, you discover there are so many people calling the name of God. They are following other gods. When the deity, the people that serve Marine Kingdom are doing incantation, the day there they shout, say, amen, amen. They are there making sacrifices in the river, worshipping that in this, the idol worship they molded. You see so many called people that I don't know whether they are confused Christian. They are confused Christian because of, oh my God. Because of what you are looking for. Confused Christian. Shay, you don't like this one. Confused Christian. You are neither here, you are neither here. When they mention God, your one leg is here to shout amen. When they are talking about sacrifice, another leg is there. Who are you? When I talk about sacrifices, you are there. Who are you? Where do you actually belong? The Bible says that this kind of people, they call me with their name, with their mouth, but their heart is far away from me. Better judge ourselves. Where actually do you belong? The dead devil, that is why the devil will flog somebody, eh? He will not know where the cane is coming from. Why? One leg is the other side. One leg is the other side. Where do you actually belong? I want to tell you, you cannot serve two masters at a time. Choose where you belong to. Don't deceive yourself. Don't deceive yourself. This word is for someone. As the Lord led it in my heart. Because you think that you need urgent answers to your prayers. You are here. You are here. Everywhere you are here. All the altars you are there. Only you. If you want to belong to the altar of God, yes, where they mention Jesus, remain there. We have so many of them. But you claim that you are a Christian, but you're a confused Christian. You are neither here, you are neither there. Anything goes. You are deceiving yourself. God can never be mocked. Whatsoever a man sow, you will reap. So continue deceiving yourself, thinking that nobody is seeing you. There's a God in heaven that the eye is everywhere. Is the same God answer prayer, be? Don't worry. He knows those that serve him. He knows those that worship him.